this? They want me to tap dance. I don't want to tap dance.
You tell those spiders wrong.
Oh, yeah, I'll tell.
Put that light out!
Sorry.
Watch it there, boy.
We're trying to sleep here.
Yes, we are.
Mischief managed. Knox.
Potter. What are you doing wandering the corridors at night?
I'm sleepwalking.
How extraordinarily like your father you are, Potter. He too was exceedingly arrogant. Strutting about the castle.
My dad didn't strut. And nor do I. Now, if you don't mind, I would appreciate it if you could lower your wand.
Turn out your pockets. What's this?
It's a bare bit of parchment.
Really? Open it. Reveal your secrets. Read it.
Messrs. Mooney, Wormtail, Padfoot, and Prongs offer their compliments to Professor Snape and...
Go on.
...and request that he keep his abnormally large nose out of other people's business.
Well, you insolent little...
Professor!
Well, Lupin. Out for a little walk in the moonlight, are we?
Harry? You all right?
That remains to be seen. I have just now confiscated a rather curious artifact from Mr. Potter. Take a look, Lupin. It's supposed to be your area of expertise, clearly. It's full of dark magic.
Oh, I seriously doubt it, Severus. It looks to me as though it's merely a parchment designed to insult anyone who tries to read it. I suspect it's a Zonko product. Nevertheless, I should investigate any hidden qualities it may possess. It is, after all, as you say, my area of expertise. Harry, would you come with me, please? Professor, good night.
Are you deaf? Put that light out!